This fight is sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. President Dr. Ramon Pina Acevedo, Supervisor Alberto Alamon, and the Nevada State Athletic Commission, Dr. James Nave, Chairman, Commissioners Dwayne Ford, Dr. Elias Ghanem, Jay Nady, and Luther Mack. Executive Director is Chuck Minker. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from Caesars Tahoe, this match is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Junior Welterweight Championship of the World. The referee for this contest is Richard Steele. Introducing first the challenger in the blue corner. This young man is wearing the black trunks with the silver trim. He weighs 140 pounds. He's from Scottsdale, Arizona, with a record of 35 wins, 3 losses and 1 draw, with 28 wins by knockout. He's the number 5 ranked challenger. Here's Tony the Tiger Baltazar.